Our school, our community, our home. The Warrior News starts right now.
Good morning, Wilson. Today's Friday, February 11th, 2022, and I'm Damian Simpson.
And I'm Mr. Presti. Congratulations on last night's wins for both the girls and boys basketball teams as they won their first games last night in the Colonial League playoffs. Girls beat Notre Dame 51-48 on a last-second three-pointer by Kira Volius.
The boys' team beat Salisbury 45-38 as they were led by leading scorer Nashawn Jones.
Tonight, February 11th, from 6 to 8:30 in the gym, prom committee is hosting a Sadie Hawkins dance where the girls ask the guys. Tickets have been on sale, and they will be on sale tonight at the door for $10 a person. You can still get couples tickets until school is over today.
Practices for spring sports begin March 7th, so don't wait. Get your paperwork in now. Physical or research forms are available in the main office. Spring sports include boys tennis, softball, baseball, and track and field.
Warrior Club is hosting a winter door decorating contest next week after school, where the student and teacher volunteers can spend time together outside the classroom setting. If you filled out the form, the Google form, make sure to stop by and see Ms. Pope in room 104 for more details about next week. Interested students should fill out the Google form they received in their emails. Students, this is a great way to get involved in your school and volunteer.
Attention all students who participate in this event and decorate during the week of February 14th to 18th will have their names placed in a drawing to win a surprise gift card from Warrior Club.
Nice prize. Key Club will be sponsoring its annual blood drive with Miller Keystone on Tuesday, March 1st from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. Signups will start on Wednesday, February 9th. Students should sign up before or after school in front of room 316 with Mr. Potiker and Key Club officers. All donors must be ages 16 and over. If you are 16 or 17 years of age, you will need to get a permission slip signed and return to Key Club to be added to the list. Please be advised that students will be given a time based on booked signups. For more information, please see the blood drive table outside room 316 for pamphlets. Don't miss your chance to be a hero and save lives. Thank you.
Club photo day is Wednesday, February 16th. If you are a member of a club, please check the schedule that's posted around the school and in your email for the time of your photo in the auditorium. There'll be no announcements to tell you to report, so be sure to report to the auditorium on time for the picture. There will not be any retakes unless school is canceled due to bad weather. Smile, Wilson.
Do you have an endless trove of trivia? Do you like to learn new random things? Are you looking for something different? Come try out the Scholastic Scrimmage Club. There will be a meeting on Tuesday, February 15th after school in room 206. We hope to see you there.
Our boys tennis team is looking for new faces. Boys tennis starts March 7th. Contact Coach Maynard if interested as soon as possible at joelmay11@yahoo.com. Girls interested in playing next fall should also contact Coach Maynard for information on summer workouts.
Are you for the Super Bowl this weekend? Ready for the Super Bowl this weekend? Let's check out a little bit about the game on Sunday.
Good morning, everybody. I'm Aiden Hargreaves, and welcome to the first ever edition of Aiden Asks You. This is... A Monday warrior. All right, we're here with Dan. So, when was the first Super Bowl? A, 2002. B, 1967. C, 1895, or D, 1956?
It's either B or D.
State that again?
It's either B or D, so I'm going to go with B.
Yeah, correct. Mr. Kavanaugh, so, which musician has never performed at the halftime show? A, Bruno Mars, B, Prince, C, Katy Perry, or D, AC/DC?
Ooh, it's either B or D, because I remember Katy Perry and Bruno Mars. I'm going with B, Prince.
Ah, you're wrong. Ah. He was at the Super Bowl years ago. He's one of my favorites at the Super Bowl.
So it's AC/DC?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. All right, we're here with AJ. So, where is the Super Bowl going to be this year? A, SoFi Stadium. B, the Lincoln Financial Field. C, the Toyota Arena. Or D, Madison Square Garden.
Lincoln Financial Field.
I'm sorry, that's incorrect. The correct answer is SoFi Stadium.
My pick is the Bengals, and the Bengals are coming in with a lot of momentum as they have literally like the entire America on their side. Everyone's rooting for Joe Burrow, who could possibly be the first Heisman winner, national championship winner, and Super Bowl winner. And also, he has his former teammate and current teammate, Ja'Marr Chase, who's been having a really good season. Ja'Marr Chase is obviously going to be guarded by Jalen Ramsey, so we'll see how that goes. But Jalen Ramsey, he's kind of mid, so I'm not really worried about that. And they have their running back. Pretty sure their running back's Joe Mixon, if I'm not mistaken, and he's really good. I've had him in fantasy. So I think if the Bengals win, it's going to be solely off momentum and just consistency, because they've been really consistent throughout the playoffs. So we'll see how it goes.
Addicted to this ecstasy.
The Rams are playing the Bengals in the Super Bowl this Sunday, and the Rams are my pick of the Rams, and the Rams have been doing really good this season. They beat the Cardinals in the wild card, and then they beat, who did they beat? Bucks. They beat the Bucks. Then they also beat the 49ers in the playoffs. And just, like, I think the Rams win because they have like really good offense, really good defense. They have Cooper Kupp, like one of the toughest receivers in the league right now. And also they have Odell, Matt Stafford. On the defense side, they got Aaron Donald, Jalen Ramsey, like Von Miller. This will be a really good game. It's going to be a close one. That's all we have for you today, Wilson. Make sure to follow us on YouTube at Warrior News 15 to keep the latest day with us. I'm Damian Simpson.
I'm Mr. Presti Filippo. Keep it real. Keep it cool. Keep it real cool.